After walking quite a long distance, I finally found the destination that I'm headed. It's called Steakland.
I don't know how to pronounce it, you know, in Japanese. I don't speak Japanese like that. But this is the place that I'm going, Steakland. It's in here, however, after walking all this distance, I still have to wait in this tremendous line. They literally have red ropes that are sectioning people off in order to get into the restaurant. So,
I'm about to have something delicious. I will show you what I'm about to eat, and I absolutely can't wait.
Disregard the noise that you're about to hear right now. I'm here about to eat Kobe beef for the first time. I had to take a journey to the restroom. That's what you're, okay, I'll just tell you, like, I'm definitely peeing right now. By the way, these toilets in Japan are freaking, like, have heated seats and, like, are completely automated, which is pretty dope. Like, they have all these, like, buttons on every toilet. I have no idea what they mean because they're written in Japan. I don't read the Japanese, like, language, calligraphy, whatever. So, I'm about to, you know, whatever. Don't pay attention. But I'm about to have Kobe beef for the first time. It's about to be great. I'm so glad no one walked in on me. You see how, somebody's walking in. That was weird. But I'm so glad, like, I'm here right now. But y'all look at, like, the ceiling. Like, legitimately, I have this much space. Everything in Japan is smaller, by the way. And I'm from Texas, where everything is bigger. You know what I mean? Yeah, you know what I mean. Yeah.
Live from the funk, it's hotter than Texas. Right from the jump, yeah, you got my attention. You give me that stuff, and it's such a blessing. You and I get the light, alone in this heaven. Oh, baby, oh. Good on you. Hey, mysterious, we don't have to act so serious. Be like nobody's watching, only us. Baby, if it feels good, then it must be bad. How much I want you. Baby, if it feels good, then it must be bad. How much I want you. More than I choose to, I'm falling in love, huh? In love I ain't used to. You give me that stuff, no I can't refuse you. You and I in the light, it's alright, yeah. Oh baby, oh baby.
Alright y'all, this is about to be the best taste test ever. Unfortunately, I just spilt my miso soup, like, all over the freaking table, so I don't have much of it left. I'm about to give it a go. Wow, that's actually a completely different flavor of any miso soup I've ever had. That's pretty doggone good. All right, before I get to, like, you know, the legit, like, Kobe beef. I'm actually about to eat Kobe beef. I'm so excited right now. Alright, here we go. I'm about to give the, are these bean sprouts? I forget what they're called. I don't know why I just forgot what they're called. I'm so excited about the Kobe beef. Alright, I'm gonna try these. Alright, that's legit. That's legit. I'm about to try a piece of the, I'm assuming this is the garlic clove by itself. That's legit garlic. Alright. Now, for what everyone's been waiting for, this is my first taste of true Kobe beef in Kobe, Japan. All right, here we go. This is medium rare. I don't usually eat medium rare type stuff because that's like really bloody. I usually eat medium, but I wanted to get like the true taste of the beef, so let's give it a try.
Hi guys.
Right now. I'm so sorry. This is delicious.
I wish I could live in Japan just to eat this, like, gosh dang, son. This is great. This is great. Oh my goodness. I need to try it, like, in the sauce. Alright. I don't know what sauce this is, but it's something with, like, green onions. I'm about to dip it in here a little bit. Wada bing, wada bang. Wow. It legitimately only gets better. All right, I'm about to try a piece with a bit of the garlic. That is legit. All right, I was about to get up and go leave, but it comes with a drink too, not like an alcoholic beverage, but it's either hot coffee, cold coffee, or orange juice. I ordered some cold iced coffee, or I guess that's intuitive, cold and iced, but whatever. I ordered iced coffee, so I'm waiting on that. Then I'm about to go pay the bill, and hopefully they let me like wash some dishes or something, because I don't know. I don't know, guys. But do y'all have any advice? No. Okay. I didn't think so. It's cool.
Honestly, y'all, I love Japan. This was amazing. Like, look at this place. Look at this.
I'm about to pay right now. I have this, like, bill that I have to drop some money on. But I don't care because it is so great. It took forever for my card to go through. I thought it was about to be declined. It was delicious. I freaking love like freaking Japan right now. Oh my goodness.
This is where I went to. Can y'all read that? Probably not. I can't either. But it's called Steakland. So if you come to Japan, to Kobe, definitely try Steakland, the true Kobe beef.
It is amazing. Amazing. So I'm about to find a place to get a massage and see what happens later.
For me?
I love Kobe beef. Yes, I love Kobe. This is our official Facebook, this Kobe Beef Tradition Association.
And this is all the restaurant in Kobe. Yeah. So you can have dinner here.
Okay, cool.
5 rank.
All right.
Thank you.
I just got the iHeart Kobe. Y'all see the coaster? That's pretty dope. So, hey, y'all, this was an amazing experience with everyone back here. I'm about to go try some more food. I'm not exactly sure where I'm gonna like go to next, because I told y'all I didn't prepare for this trip at all. So I'm definitely about to go do it. I don't know where, but you know, let's see what happens next. Honestly, y'all, that Kobe beef experience was so good. Like, I'm honestly sad that I'm leaving right now. Like, this was freaking amazing. Like, freaking amazing. Like, great, great. On like a scale of 1 to 10, it was an 11, like 12 type stuff. Like, bruh. Alright, so I don't know where I'm gonna go to next. Y'all see 7-Eleven? I don't know where I'm gonna go to next, but that Kobe beef was great. I'm definitely full right now, surprisingly, considering like that Kobe beef was such a small portion. But it was definitely filling. I ate so much garlic. My breath smells like garlic right now. Oh, dang. It's bright out here. Ah, my eyes. All right, so I'm not exactly sure where I'm gonna head to next. I have to find a place to go. And Japan looks pretty amazing. So I feel like it's definitely not limited in the places to go. So
that looks interesting, but I wanna get a massage.
I'll find a place to get a massage.